the employee communications industry, the internal communications industry, it's not diverse enough. If you look around your functions today and ask yourself that question, do we really reflect society? In fact, if society was 100 people, if the world was 100 people, then 50 people would be men, 50 people would be women. 60 would come from Asia, just 12 from Europe. 20 would be Muslim, 10 would have no religion at all. At least 20 would live on under a pound a day. If you then turn the UK into 100 people, then 70 people would be on £18,000 a year. Just two would be earning over £100,000 a year. Only 30 would have been to university, and 15 people would have been born outside the UK. If you really want to know about diversity, then you have to really dig into what that means in terms of the perspectives you can get from people that come from very different backgrounds. And that's something I think that we failed to do as an industry, and especially as we're responsible for communicating to everybody in our workplaces as internal communicators and employee communicators. We really do need to tap into the idea of diversity, and we're just not doing it enough.